The Carter family lived next door for almost 14 years, with Gwen and I inseparable from ragdolls through brassieres. Then Gwen began to bore me with her giggles and her fears. The day the Carters moved away, I had to fake my tears. Oh, I told new friends Gwen Carter had become a silly pest, and then I found I missed her more than I'd ever have guessed. Grandma used to nag at me straighten up my spine, to act respectful and read good books to take care of what was mine.